All right, I already bought a bunch of stuff, and now we're going back to it. You are gonna be my new sit down. You are gonna go ahead. Working. I've not visited Eva yet.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
This looks cool.
We lost sight of it over the Pacific. Let me know next time you want to watch some Crucible feeds. I have my favorites. I can't believe how good that hunter looked in the Crucible last night.
Oh, that's cool.
What the?
Looks so cool.
Let's see.
Nice.
Could you move?
I love it. Oh yes, this is exactly what I was thinking. Checking now. Won't fit.
Break this, I won't be able to turn. Put this on, I won't be able to turn invisible. That's why this mask is ugly.
I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
I just get candy anywhere? Okay, thanks game, you know, you're so great. There you go. Yep, loading 100%. It's 30 of that.
Fenchurch does the exploring.
Oh shit, that's the ship. Well, I have given back unlocked last time I checked. The game would consider loading. When does that come out? December 7th, okay. Go ahead, you know, celebrate the season or whatever.
Hello, Guardian.
I don't know if he'll just give me it or not, so I'm just gonna go into the cosmic real quick, some bounties. Birds.
For the first time in a long time, I'm not sure what the future holds for us. Not everyone liked Asher. I did. But an effort to fend off the Vex, just for defense. Told me about these dreams he had. I never understood them much, but got an XO.
Go down, not up, you shit fire.
I can't believe Sloane's gone. Finish that talk, are we? Cass told me about these dreams and I never understood them much, but I'm not an exile.
Need something?
Give me your wallet.
All right.
Specifically while doing bounties or anything that gets you in.
Guardians in the field. Be advised, a war set has just dropped out of orbit. Touchdown expected within the next minute.
Sorry, I'm really just not feeling that right now. Jesus Christ. Looks for this. I can't feel invisible right now. are you not dead? Candy from that either. So you do get candy from doing activity. But you do not get candy from just playing. Also get candy from killing too. But I can't just run around and slaughter things. Oh cool, I leveled up, yay! Collectively Zorin picked up candy from bounce. I picked up candy, so I need to do that. Does it mean any activity? When that dance has better movement than the fucking cat dance.
You're back. A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier. Good to have you back.
Here. Oh, I have no.
As you were.
Oh, we're just gonna go farm some, certain things.
Progress.
Please be wary of false rumors.
Welcome back.
Right, no. Do it because it's going. We're just gonna go play strikes for a while. I mean, like, maybe an hour or something, I don't know. Vision and super.
So the Fallen have cracked open the Exodus Black. Failsafe's on the edge, as well as Cranky. Meanwhile, I'm over here thinking about how much Golden Age tech might be in there. It's go time.
I appreciate your concern, K-Unit. Thank you, Captain. I've marked a trail of arc pulses to denote their movement.
Guardian, Operation Piccolo is yours.
Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them.
My broom of power. Power broom. Power. Does roll. It's okay that this game 100%. Why are we playing 4200?
Let's see. Okay, the Fallen went that away.
Speak with you privately.
I don't mind me and Zavala. We'll just...
Yeah, I cut the Vanguard link. Too many voices for me to focus. The Fallen are wrecking the ship, scavenging my circuits for parts.
These guys are such fucking great players, you know. 100% teamwork over here. You can tell by the way they're leaving me behind.
Be careful while I'm gone.
This webbing on the floor looks like some kind of arc conductor. Probably best to keep arc energy away.
About to ruin their fucking time.
carry it out, and I'm alive. The only gifts I ever asked for.
My crew used to give me gifts, but they've been dead for 500 years. Captain, have you located those fallen? Not pressing, but I can feel them. Ripping things out. Fusing circuits.
Let's see what those dark fallen are. We've handled quite a few of them, actually. Guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now.
Can you hear me now? I'm back! I'm so glad I can hear myself in the feed again. Do. Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
But I killed the feed. How did you do that?
I'm the best, is how. I've got so many guardians today. Let's go.
I'm just over here killing shit. I got back for blood, but I was playing with my friend and we couldn't get past like the last mission of the first part of Act 1. The fucking board was so bad.
I don't think we're alone.
That's not gonna help me here.
Operation Obo has begun.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
Now, it's better this way. No one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself.
Look, they left. What a surprise. They seem to be rushing through it entirely. Tell him we're fine. No, this is for the best. Stand by, Operation Piccolo. I'm on my way. Zavala enters the ring. Claw's power, and this is what you do with it. Yup. Back here. This is where it wants me to go, right? Yep, that's where it wants me to go.
This place from the other ghosts. They told me I should investigate it for my research. Rumor has it that long ago, a fire team was captured here, beheaded by the Fallen. And now the Guardian's headless bodies roam around, trying to snatch up new ghosts, like me!
Once.
don't think it is. Not really, is it? I'm gonna switch back to Kinetic.
These must be the headless ones. Very clever disguises.
Again.
Circle. I'm not so sure. The Festival of the Lost reminds us that the universe is full of scary and forgotten phenomena. I'm glad we got you guardians to protect us.
Let's see what we can do. Tell your friends about Eva. I wish I could talk more, but I am working now after all.
Oh, right here.
Something special for you.
Oh, a new emblem.
I love it.
That's a horrible thing. Why'd you give me that?
We feel so much safer with you hunters watching the skies. Believe this is home.
Thank you. what those pages do exactly. So it did.
Must have been hundreds of years old, from before the Traveler, maybe.
One critical match. Was it by you? It's not in here. But I put it away. My other character. That's unfortunate.
Nothing to help you but your team and your weapon.
Oh God.
Fight!
That's fucking spawn kill.
Follow me, I can open the sky. Boom, boom, boom.
Only 5 minutes left.
Look at how great we are, wow. Bungie, good game, multiplayer.
They've almost won.
Fuck you, I pressed it.
You're beaten. This time.
Oh, I'm so fucking shocked. Oh. Wow. Great game.
Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but there will be others.
Oh, yeah, Destiny. Multiplayer, great, great part. Yeah, totally what I play the game for.
Definitely not to play it for literally anything else.
After the anomaly was discovered, miners began reporting strange creatures roaming the area. Most people think they were hallucinations, but some think they were the Headless Ones. Drove the miners mad was a terrible, incurable insomnia. I've never slept before. Is it really so good that you turn homicidal without it? Maybe you should take a quick nap after this.
Okay, I remember this one. This gun is too powerful.
Thank you.
Guardian, hidden reports indicate a strong Hive presence in your sector.
We can confirm that, Ikora. This place is filled with Hive summoning circles.
Understood. Seek out and destroy their leader before their magic proliferates any further.
About to be three. Yep, we're using one. Thank you.
underway. You're looking wonderful. Did your muscles get bigger?
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Huh? That's cool. Next time.